everyone, welcome to part 2 of the stationery haul, and this one is going to be as quirky as the part 1, if not more. So let's begin with something very interesting. I was feeling rather hungry, so I picked myself this popcorn box from Shein, and I'm a huge fan of cheese popcorn, which is why the dark yellow color. Just kidding, we actually have pencil top erasers in the shape of a popcorn. When I saw these, I'm like, this is so cool. But we should be careful because these look so real ki khane ka man to karta hai. In this whole set, we got 12 erasers, so again, khone ka utna dar nahi rahega. I love the whole packaging, it's very legit. Now the second item is actually back to school applicable because I have this very, very cute keychain. If you're anything like me, in school I used to put a different keychain on every zip of the bag. I know it is so extra, but which kid in school is not extra? I think many are, but I was not one of those. So I picked up this keychain, which is like a dream catcher, but this is a subtle dream catcher. Usually jab bahut sare feathers wagera hote na, to mujhe dream catchers utne appeal nahi karte. I'm quite choosy when it comes to a dream catcher, which is why there isn't one in my room. But when I saw this, I could not control itna ki maine do order kar diye galti se. Like maine do alag orders place kiye the, to maine pehle wale mein bhi kar diya tha aur main bhool gayi, and dusre wale mein bhi kar diya. So now I'll give one to mom and one will be mine. Not that heavy and it is compact. मुझे मेरे घर की चाबी पे ना बड़े बड़े keychains नहीं पसंद, तो मेरे चाबी के साइज का ही है कि पूरे मुट्ठी में आ जाएगा एंड पॉकेट्स में भी इजिली आ जाएगा. The third item is this plain black book. जेनेरिक ब्लू पेन नहीं चलेगा, बट आई हैव अ स्ट्रॉन्ग फीलिंग इसके अंदर पेंसिल चलेगा एंड इसके अंदर वो व्हाइट पेन चलेगा जो यूनिबॉल के आते ना 40 रुपीज के आते थे व्हेन आई यूज्ड टू गेट देम. आई थिंक अभी 50-55 तो हो ही गया होगा. आई फाइंड दिस एज अ वेरी कलेक्टेबल पीस. इसके अंदर वो सिल्वर ग्लिटर पेन भी बहुत मस्त लगेगा. वाओ, दिस इज टेकिंग मी बैक टू सो मेनी गुड मेमोरीज. पेपर क्वालिटी ऑफ दिस इज वेरी वेरी गुड. नॉट ओनली दैट, दे हैव एक्चुअली गिवन अ प्लास्टिक कवर विद द बुक. So the build is very strong. Now our fourth item is surprise surprise, stickers. This time I picked up paper finish stickers again, but iske upar na gold reflective foil effect bhi hai. I can't see how many there are in this pack, but there are quite a few and they look very adorable. Somehow they remind me of cupcake holders ka jo print aata na, mujhe thoda bahut waisa print lag raha hai iska. And some are very cheesy, like forever together, but I hope I find a use for those cheesy ones as much as I like the normal ones. Well, the next item is an ID card holder, but I don't think this is meant for school purposes. I think this is office purposes, because school में हमको जो ID card का पट्टा, क्या बोलते उसको, होल्डर, ID card होल्डर देते, वही पहनना पड़ता है, so that they can identify कि हम यही स्कूल के बच्चे हैं. In offices you have to scan your ID, or if you're in an environment where you have to keep flashing your ID. Alternatively you can also put this on your house keys. So one side they've already given us, which says lovely cactus, and the other side is where you can put your own ID. For the price point, I do think this is expensive, but the quality is definitely better than what my school or colleges have given me for ID card. Our second last item is kind of questionable because on the website I saw this holographic tape, and in real life iska quantity mujhe chhotu lag raha hai. One reason why I hesitate so much while shopping for stationery online is the price point. Now this tape was 72 rupees. Never in my life have I spent that much on a tape as far as I can remember. Problem kya hota hai na ki their basis of price point is usually dollars. To $1 ke niche jaldi se kuch milta nahi hai. So abhi $1 ka approximate rate hi 70 ke aas paas hai. Isliye ek chote se tape ka bhi hame utna bharna pada. Our last item is finally one item jo meri mummy ne pehle se point out karke rakha tha ki video shoot hone ke baad hi mujhe chahiye. So that is this pouch. This pouch is super adorable because iske lines mein jo abstractness hai na, it is very much like modern art. भी बहुत अच्छा है, कैनवस टाइप मटेरियल है. इसका जिप ना मुझे फॉर सम रीजन एक टैबलेट वाला फील देता है बिकॉज इट्स वेरी स्मूथ एंड काइंड ऑफ राउंड, बट इट्स एक्चुअली यूनिक अगेंस्ट द नॉर्मल जिप दैट वी हैव. सो अंदर से वेरी स्पेशियस. दिस इज वन पाउच व्हिच आई वुड हैव लव्ड टू यूज इफ आई वाज इन स्कूल, एंड दिस इज समथिंग आई फाइंड वर्थ द मनी, क्योंकि ऐसे पाउचेस मुझे रेगुलरली ढूंढने में काफी दिक्कत होती है. एंड अगर मिल भी जाते हैं ना तो वो मेकअप पाउचेस होते हैं, एंड बिकॉज द मेकअप पाउचेस दे वेरी एक्सपेंसिव. ओह, I forgot this. I could not have left out without showing it to you. These are actually visiting card holders or memo holders. It will stand on any surface and they have a double layer. तो जो आगे का लेयर है ना उसको थोड़ा पुश कर दोगे तो एक नेचुरल गैप बन जाएगा, एंड उसके अंदर यू कैन पुट एनीथिंग. सो इफ यू आर वर्किंग यू कैन एक्चुअली हैव दिस एट योर डेस्क एंड पुट अ फ्यू विजिटिंग कार्ड्स ऑफ योरसेल्फ, ताकि अगर कोई आए, अगर किसी के साथ मीटिंग करो तो इट्स इजी फॉर यू टू जस्ट व्हिप इट आउट एंड गिव इट टू समवन. इफ यू आर अ स्टूडेंट यू कैन एक्चुअली पुट योर स्टिकी नोट पैड हियर, व्हाटएवर यू हैव रिटन कि ये बाकी है दैट विल बी ऑन डिस्प्ले फॉर यू ऑन अ स्टैंड. तो इसमें कंपल्सरी आई थिंक दो स्टैंड साथ में आए थे एंड बोथ ऑफ देम आर वेरी एडोरेबल. एक फ्लेमिंगो है, पिंक फ्लेमिंगोस नेवर गो out of fashion, and there's a pink heart, and I love how detailed the pattern is. Like heart is relatively easier to make, but the flamingo is also made very 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 well. So if you enjoyed watching this stationery haul, then again that made me very very happy, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.